The pH at different stages of a weak acid or base titration is calculated using different methods during various points of the titration. If a weak acid or base is the main determinant of the pH, the Ka or Kb and an ice table or the Henderson-Hasselbalch equation are used.